I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Skyhawks. Welcome to SBN News, Silver Rock High School's Daily News Broadcast. I'm Parker Loomis.
And I'm Kyra McBride, and here are your daily announcements for Thursday, February 27, 2019.
Calling all Silver Rock artists, the senior grad trip is to Disney's In Need of a T-Shirt Design, and we are holding a contest for anyone interested in designing this T-Shirt. Please submit any design to Ms. Hughes at ROYRL@nv.ccsd.net by March 13th. Otherwise, she will design the ugliest shirt you'll ever own. For more information, feel free to stop by room 218 anytime. And if you haven't already, join the senior class, group me, Instagram, or Twitter to stay on top of important dates and news.
Attention class of 2020 senior class poem contest. Write a poem based on your experience you've had during the time at Silverado High School. The poem needs to be classy as well as appropriate and not be longer than 45 seconds when read aloud. The winning poem will include the senior award program, graduation program, and the winning will read the poem at the graduation ceremony, which I think means you get to sit on the stage with all the important people. How cool is that? You can start submitting your poems now until the cutoff. And at the end of the day, Friday, February 28th, turn in all poems considerations to Ms. Hughes in room 218 or the front office. Receptionist, Ms. Irene.
Interest in making a change at Silverado? Feel like your voice isn't heard in school events and spirit weeks aren't what the student body wants? Come join student council and have your voice be heard. Interest meeting for the 2020-2021 school year will be held on February 28th at 125 in room 314.
Hey, Silverado Car will be selling Panda Express on Thursday during first and second lunch. We'll be offering chow mein with orange chicken or rice with orange chicken for $5. Yes, that's right, $5. So come get your orange chicken and don't forget your fortune cookie.
Silverado Literary Society meets every Thursday in room 215. Everybody who likes to read is welcome. We discuss what we are currently reading, and this year we'll be doing community service as well. Questions? Come by to see Ms. Gherkin in 215.
Have you ever wanted to be a part of a community that is not only fun, but will make you feel like you are part of a family? Of course you do. The Black Student Union is holding meetings every Thursday in room 310 after school. If you ever wanted to learn about Black history, you get to know your peers, come join us. All are welcome.
Calling all Shutterbugs. Do you like to stare endlessly at awesome photography? Follow the Silverado Photography Program on Instagram and Twitter. The Instagram is Silverado Photography. Twitter is @SilveradoPhoto1. Support your peers in the awesome work they do.
Attention, juniors and seniors. CSM will be at the Career Center on Thursday, February 27th at 8:45 a.m. Please sign up in the Career Center, Google Classroom, or stop by the Career Center for a pass to attend the presentation.
And finally in the news, congratulations to Silverado Varsity Dance on winning first place in the national title at the Jams Cheer and Dance Nationals at the New Orleans. Make sure to congratulate them on their continued success.
And that's all the news we have for today, Skyhawks. I'm Kyle McBride.
And I'm Parker Loomis. Thanks for tuning in and have a thrilling Thursday, Silverado.